coming. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
If it weren't for the
coffee. I miss the old credit gold. I've heard
of that. Before you ask, I'm all out of the new sock, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Ourselves with us.
Don't be shy. What is it you might be interested in?
Mm-hmm.
take care now, and I shall hope to see you soon. What is it you might be interested in? You take care now, and I shall hope to see you soon.
Thank you. Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree. What do we have here? I may have a ladder. That's what I need.
There you are.
Revelio. I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Bombarda.
Lumos.
You've been paying attention to things. Oh.
Now here's a sad little.
Hello?
Shut up! Is that my wits about me?
Revelio. Lumos. Lumos.
What will we find in here?
Somebody there! Enjoy sight!
Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise. Aloha, Mora. Lumos.
I don't see myself doing this sort of thing forever, though.
A human's word is worthless. This prisoner owes us. They were fucked.
Stupid.
How nice of you to stop by.
Confringo.
Always.
Lumos.
A boiler door. How to open it?
Revelio. Revelio.
I wonder if Adelaide's uncle could be
I won't rest until
Revelio. Lumos.
One way or another, we'll get what we owe.
No!
Protect
him! Lucky, that's all!
I won't bet.
Dead. Come in here.
No! Pity. Not quite. Let me in.
You only have Branrock to blame.
Revelio.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Lumos.
Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
Oh, you found it! Pass it to me. Hurry, before they come. I must get out. Hurry!
You did it! Oh, I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, You're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ranrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks' Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind, sees us all as cruel.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex, and my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him. Lumos. Lumos.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Is Highwing all right? Natty told me what the two of you did.
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the poachers are up to, I want Highwing far from it.
You said you had news about the poachers, and that some of it had to do with me.
It did. I overheard them talking in the Hogshead, and did you know that they have orders from Victor Rookwood to capture you on sight? Does this have anything to do with Rookwood and Harlow coming for you in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack?
It does, somewhat. But at the moment, I'm more concerned about what else you heard the poachers are up to.
Fair enough. But I hope you'll let me know if I can be of help, especially after what you did for Highwing. Does the name Horntail Hall mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not. Why? What is it?
The poachers' best kept secret, apparently. The name came up twice, but they never went into detail. I also overheard one of them bragging about all the gold they're making. At the expense of innocent creatures, undoubtedly. The poachers spoke of this area, and I thought if we searched around a bit, it might give us clues as to what they're doing. If you ever meet my gran, this trip never happened.
Not to worry, Poppy. If I ever meet your gran, I shall not speak a word of this.
I normally tell her everything. She might be my best friend after Highwing, but she knows how I feel about the poachers. I think she worries I'll do something ill-advised.
Whatever gave her that idea?
This way. A centaur! Tread carefully.
An entire castle to roam, yet you choose to wander here.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers?
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
He was certainly a charmer.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind, and the poachers aren't helping matters.
But why would he think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious. I've seen a Dugbog behave that violently.
It seems that a lot of beasts have been more aggressive than usual lately.
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water. This is odd.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we can find out why.
Revelio. Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left? Pelt. Poor beasts. Still smoking. They can't have been gone long.
Revelio.
is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Anything interesting?
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this. How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, down there.
Definitely poachers. No creatures, though. So what are they doing out here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach?
Hard to say from up here. Let's get a better lay of the land.
Turned yourselves into a pack of
jarvies. One foot in front of the next and quiet as can be.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Cragcroft. One in...
Confringo! Quickly!
The Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here?
Only one way to find out.